Here we have the Toshiba contactor. We're gonna close it and make sure it seals in, and then get a DLRO reading. So, contactor closed and sealed in. Got DLRO reading, 124 micro ohms. Do another test just to make sure. 122.5 micro ohms. Still successfully sealed in. And power